Yes, July 2009 will be the time when the Antichrist is finally identified. For more about the exact date and information on this, look to the right side of the screen where you will see more from Michael 666 answer. There you should see 666, the final answer part 1, part 2, and part 2a. You must view these short videos because they will prepare you for the exact day in July when the Antichrist is finally identified and becomes known to the world. May the grace of God be with you always.